Hi guys, and welcome. This is Biddy Bob. We've got Mafki, Rod of the Board, and Seymour85 joining us on the multiplayer community server. We're here, hopefully going to continue building this Skyrim empire.
Yay. Oh, beautiful.
Love it.
So we had a pretty quiet night last night, I think,
Bear.
For the most part.
We did.
It's a quiet night.
Where is Rick?
Where's Bear?
So behind
Bear?
Big rock he's hiding.
I'm scared.
James gave me a magnum, but you forgot to give me bullets.
No details.
Ready? Here we go.
Yeah. I've shot him in the butt.
I shot him in the face.
You just club him to death, mate, with that magnum. You're right.
It's lunch.
Oh, he's stuck with dying.
Yep, he's dead.
I'm traumatized. He's dying.
We need to repay the community with the meat stew they gave us. I'm dropping meat.
We
Did
do.
Anyone suck that up?
I got the meat, yeah.
Cool.
I'll go throw it back in the community.
Yay. Because we need to give back as well, because we're just leeching off of them right now, but yeah.
But I'm a very good leecher.
Oh, God.
So, yeah,
I'm very good at sucking, either.
Can you take this meat back to the base?
Who are you talking to?
Nighthawk.
Ah. We are... during the night, I have been figuring out where the roof should be, so I framed that out while the other guys were busy placing more dirt and gathering plant fibers for the roof itself. So we now have a basic idea of how the roof is going to look and where it's going to go. And basically, this episode, we're just going to have fun and build the roof on top of this thing that we created. So I'm gonna drop down a chest so I can get some inventory space.
Oh no! Oh, he died again!
Aww, that poor guy.
This is a temp dump chest, guys, so
alright.
Feel free
to
use it.
So what do we need? Oh, we ran, got wedges going, I got dirt going.
Ah.
Okay, I got hay roof frames.
Yeah, so I'll start working on the awning. If you guys would start in the southwest corner of the building, it should be self-explanatory.
All right.
So on the outside is the frames that I placed, the wood frames, are actually going to be a wood trimming on the outside. And from there, you just work from that to the side until you have the roof completely filled in.
Okay.
I don't know. I wanted to say, did I make myself clear? But that sounds a bit bossy, so I'm not going to say that. But
we'll see, man. That's cool. We'll work it out. There's some hay frames in the chest you put down.
Awesome.
Dump chest.
Okay.
This platform very reminds me of Assassin's Creed.
Yeah.
Well, with all the hay, it is giving us an Assassin's Creed feel.
No.
S'mores derping around.
I am. Oh, it's bad.
Now, while you guys are doing that, I'll start working on the awning in front.
Now, this hay is actually pretty strong. It's actually based on metal. So it does.
Some metalized hay.
Metalized hay. That way we can get the good spans we need for these builds.
Spandex. Sorry, just random me. Me being random.
How are you getting into the corners?
With corners. That's a different block.
I got this weird shingle thing.
Yeah, they look like
green awnings. They look like, I think.
Yeah.
Wow. Nice.
Ah.
So how did you guys decide on the materials? Because obviously you guys did.
Well, Matthew did his Riverwood start, which inspired me to do this.
That is a beautiful village in Skyrim, though. It's one of my favorites.
It is, especially when it gets modded up.
But it was too small to do a project on for a community build.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we're going to have this knocked out of the park pretty quickly, too.
Yeah, you were saying that this should be a lengthy project, basically lasting us a few months, but we're making some good headway here.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah,
what's up?
Fell to my death. Well, I didn't even break an ankle, but still.
You fell.
I fell.
I hear somebody freaking out.
That's always dangerous if old people fall.
Oh, there we go. I hear gunshots again. Oh man, this is going to be such an amazing build when it's all done.
Yeah, looks sick.
Everyone who plays 7 Days to Die is going to have to come see this build. Everyone
will make you watch it.
Yep, out of paper, guys. It's official.
What are you making with paper?
Shotgun shells.
Oh, but I don't even have a shotgun.
Oh, well, you may not have a shotgun.
One thing with the hay blocks, Rungo, not complaining, just suggesting, could you make it drop plant fibers instead of scrap metal where you whack it?
Oh, yeah, I suppose, yeah.
You can see your guys' headlights flashing off in the distance.
And I'm out. And I'm spent. I'm going to go punch some grass.
Yeah, there was some more in the chest, Joe.
There's more in the chest?
Yeah, I dropped some in there. Should be a few stacks. Yeah. Not much, probably a few hundred.
Over here. Oh, there it is, yeah.
Wow, it's coming along nice, guys. Looks good.
I'll take half of them. Oh, look at it. It's so pretty.
So shiny. I hope this integrity is going to hold out. I'm not going to fall to pieces.
Oh, yeah. I know. I'm a little nervous about it.
Now, as a message to the subs, you guys don't really have to wait until we are here to start building these kinds of things. I mean, this is a good example of how we can do it. You just have to take a good look at what you're trying to build, pull up a lot of pictures from Skyrim, and then have a lot of fun with it. And it doesn't matter if it's not 100% accurate or perfect, because we won't make it 100% accurate or perfect. So, yeah, if you're on the server and feel like building, please go ahead and build. End of service message.
Or just dig up a bunch of dirt. You know, whatever.
So I'm looking at some of the pictures of the interior, and there is a second-story bedroom kind of area. Okay. I'm looking.
What goes here in the middle, guys? Is it just wood? Wood frame?
Oops, wrong block.
I think I need plates.
Yeah.
As a flooring. Across the, middle, frames. You mean.
The flooring, yeah, in the other buildings. If you would like to do an excursion with me, we can start to look at how the flooring in War Maiden looks, and that should be a good representation of what we can do with this build.
And then what did look, you look guys at them line dig. Off? Is it wood plates?
Yeah, let's say, it's the half block. It's the half wood block.
Tabletop counter thing.
Yeah, now, as a pillar across, this front is a quarter piece. And then this is all basically plates.
Okay.
This backside.
Awesome.
So from pillar to pillar, we can do half blocks, and I edged that off a bit to be able to place the railing on, but half blocks between pillars as support beams across, and then plates to fill in the floor. Looks good.
Yeah, looks good.
Cool.
I was just trying to work out how we're cutting across the pieces together.
They be mowing that down. Yeah, I guess so, huh?
Yeah. So, while you're placing the roof on, be sure to fill in underneath it as well. Oh, yeah, like you're doing already, because that actual inverted one will support the entire roof. If you don't put it in, it will all come down.
Tumbling down.
Where did that campfire come from?
We made that a while ago. We didn't die at
night. Ah, cool. I needed more plant fibers. This is all just how do you call it? Chicken. We need feathers. Come back here, you.
You know, where the subs have or have not been looting?
About 5K away.
Okay. That makes sense.
Like I said, most of them that spawn in at about 5K a distance in a total radius. So they're coming from every direction. That's all been looted as well.
I think that the north wall is straight up and down. It doesn't angle in.
Oh, we like doing this straight up and down.
Done that. Is that how you want wrong that seam?
Yeah, we're more standing right now.
Yes.
Yeah, I think it goes straight up.
All right, okay. My bad.
Oh no, you're good. It's just trying to extrapolate from the pictures. And I think it's like a frame, like a walkway all the way around.
Is it like the other corner there, the south? Is that what we're trying to make it look like?
Yes. So that'll just go straight across, I think. Well, except for this, on the west side, we'll have to kind of blend these two together, but otherwise it's a... Otherwise it should go all the way.
Do you guys have any more hay I can help you throw it down? I don't actually have...
There's another half stack in the chest, but... Oh, actually, okay. I've got some on me again. I picked it up.
Nope, those died.
Come on, Commander. Hang on, yeah. Come out front, Seymour, I'll give you some. Yeah, there's half a stack here on the floor. Though.
Gotcha, thank you.
Okay, so that's a angly bit. Nervous about this thing. I'm always nervous about it collapsing.
Mackie, out here in front, do we need to go one more ramp up here on top?
Yeah, you decide. We can do the tips like this one. Over here, other side, south side. No, on the roof. I wasn't besides you.
Gotcha.
Ah. It's gotta be a corner bit.
You coming back up the front?
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah. Here. So we can either extend these small ones out, which will look good, but we could also leave it like as is. But that choice is up to you. Now, if we decide to extend these out, we'll have to replace these ones in between with these ones that are next to it. The semi. Tip and thingies. And I think we need to do that either way. If it was up to me, I would just go for it and start placing those tip and thingies. So I'm gonna take this out and place one of these here. So now you can just extend those.
Gotcha.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah, I don't have the more shallow ramps. I only have the 45s.
And unfortunately, I don't either, so you'll have to make some.
What are those called?
It's called wedge Wedge tip. Wedge end tip.
End drop!
I'm hearing
Penny,
it.
Oh, drop it us a present!
There you go.
It should be dropping two.
Two.
It's dropping two. Two, going for it! I broke my leg!
Welcome to Broken Ankle.
Came off the roof a little hot.
Who's going for the one on the left?
They may break our ankle, but they will never take our freedom!
I'm going for the one on the right.
Okay, because I got a head start on you. I'm on the one on the right. Why don't you take the one on the left?
Okay, I'm on the one on the left. It's farther away, but...
Well, it'll be in the air longer for you, too.
I'm also, like, hurt. I'm hurt. I broke a thing. Okay, I'm going to grab some of this. Okay. I need some cloth. Oh. Alright. I'm going to do it. I can do it.
One of the subs is beating me. Oh, he's booking it.
How did you get two of them, by the way? Is it doing it on its own now? Is that what it is?
Yeah, I think after a certain number of days, I start getting two of them, I think.
Okay. I think we had two on the server forever.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I know it happens. I think maybe it's dependent upon number of players or something like that.
Maybe, yeah.
Okay, calculates more. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, it's like so far away. I'm so broken. Someone's totally going to beat me to it, too.
I've seen a message from me, so...
Flint. Craft. Apply. Give it time to heal. Give it time to heal.
Mafki, is the south? Is the north wall going to be the same as the south wall exactly?
Exact copy, yeah.
Okay, I better knock some bits out then. My bad.
I'm trying to stay in a straight line, but
one short.
So, Marge, you go to the second one now?
This.
Well, I think a few of us. So I'm still making my way to the first one.
Oh, I see a headlight ahead of me, so someone's already over there. I guess that's kind of a thing, is that the subscribers are always going to get there first. Since there's more of them. And they don't have broken legs.
True, true.
Yeah, he's opening it up.
Teleport him away from it.
Exactly.
Yoink.
Yep. Trying to see who it is, but they're faster than I am. Linda. Nice find.
That sucks.
Don't ramps up the upgrade into shingles anymore?
The regular wood ones?
Yeah.
I thought they do.
Well, apparently not. They turned to scrap now. That'll look nasty as well.
Someone's got a little like. A little hovel built out here.
A secret dungeon.
Yeah, it's a little hole in the ground with a sleeping bag in it. Well, I'll take this opportunity to look for
first mask.
Feathers. Yeah, I got one already. Feathers, where are you?
So, did we find them both, or just the one?
I think, yeah, Linda found the second one.
Because I'm still looking for the first one, and I'm in, like, a wasteland area now. Still haven't seen it.
Oh, you're going to die. Fair.
You still haven't found what you're looking for?
You're going to die. You're going down.
You're going down, boy!
It seems fairly morbid and not entirely... accurate.
I'm not liking this.
All right, gotta get back to the build. Get back to the build!
Well, the roof, Matt.
Yeah, the front. There's four.
All right, whatever. I'm coming back.
Bear! Avoid the bear.
I'm out of wood.
I've got some math if you want some.
I'll make sure to get my wood. Didn't get wood. Yes, please. I would love some wood. Whoa. Here I am. So, what's these frames for? Just to work with? Ah, yeah.
Yeah, they're just there for standing it out, yeah.
Cool.
It's like scaffolding.
Cool. I'm holding E.
There you go. You should have it. 900 or so.
I didn't get any. Now I did.
How about now?
Yes, yeah. I got him.
We need dirt. What else do we need a lot of?
Stone for making cement and cobblestone. Feathers and water and food supplies.
Doesn't matter how many people you've got, you always got the same shortages.
Exactly. Yeah. It just magnifies. Yep. I'm imagining, though, by the time this build is done, we're going to have farms that are just, like, as far as the eye can see.
Definitely. I suppose there's no farms actually already, to be fair.
Well, it's a tiny little one, but yeah.
It's not perfect, but looks better, right, guys?
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah, looks good.
Now, what if just spitballing? Hey.
Yeah, we're gonna have to pull this back wall back, I think, a little bit. Oh, it's looking good.
Have we found Hub City here yet?
Are we at 00?
Could I get an opinion, Rongo?
Yes.
The front of the bit. Okay, that's a good opinion. Hold on. Need another plate. What do you think of that? Just look at the front. What do you think on the outside of that front looking, the right one? On the outside.
Oops. I like it. That's good. Good.
Is that better than with the wood? Because I'm going to give you a second opinion or a second choice now. This is the other one you can go for.
Okay.
Which one do you like better? With the wood trim?
I like the window.
Yeah, but with the wood trim underneath or with the hay trim underneath?
The wood trim. I think it looks better.
Okay. Then we'll go for that. Cool. Thank you.
You do get two plant fibers back, I think.
No, scrap metal.
Yeah, with this, I was getting scrap and two plants when you knock out.
Yeah.
Maybe it's any of the wedges or something.
Oh, right. Yeah, it's both now. You get scrap and iron. Or scrap and plant fibers.
It's a tenant just right. Okay, so I've got some corners I'm going to put in place.
Cool. I need two more plates. Two more windows.
Need some safety rope up there.
There is that little water pond here that's right next to us.
What's the top piece called that we're using to put on the very top of the roof? The like half wood piece?
Yeah, it's
I'll share that with everybody.
I just did.
Okay. Lols.
What was it called? Seymour's one?
No, it's called water with an exclamation mark.
Yeah, the marker.
There we go. Ah. Spent half the episode running for that damn thing.
You find it?
No. No.
So now, we're going to poop out a lot of poles. Like
pole pooping.
About 20.
There we go. Then I'll just fall to my death inside, and it'll work out wonderfully.
Cool.
All right, there we go. And...
ah.
There we go. Okay, so that's all of the... ah, crap. I'm going to die from falling. I know it.
Why would you do that?
My health is... not by the build.
My health is just going down, down, down.
The ring of fire. Okay, so
more of the inside corners.
You need to make it so you can rotate the other way as well if you miss it. God damn it.
Yeah.
Yeah. It should just attach it to mouse wheel.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Oh, that's a good idea.
And now for the outside, we're going to do the same thing.
Okay, there we go. That should be...
are these 45s here on the top?
Yes, they are.
All right, I'm going to get started then.
Hold on. Which 45s are we talking about?
The 45. It looks like it matches.
Well, if it matches, go ahead.
No, I can't believe I just did that. Ugh.
I do. I believe it.
Yeah, it's you.
Oh, so funny.
It wasn't?
No, it was.
Oh.
We're going to do a lot more hay.
Yeah, we're going to need... oh, that's what we need. Grass. That's what we need.
Looking sweet. That cobblestone wall must have took quite a lot just to do that small piece.
Yeah. I think just the front entrance, so not the wall itself, but the front entrance took about 6 hours.
What?
Holy moly. Well, most of the wall would be easier because it's just straight lines, but...
yeah. No, but the thing with that was we didn't have that stockpile of materials yet, so I had to dig everything out, craft it into cobblestone, and then, build it. So, there's that.
Yeah. Bit of work.
A bit.
A wee bit.
Oh. So, yes, folks, we're going to need a lot of resource gathering help. So far, it's been going well. And we're at the end of the episode again.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Bob, take us out.
Take it away.
So, all right. Thanks for watching. Check out the next one, which is released next Tuesday, is it, I think?
Yes, it is. Nope, on Tuesday.
On Tuesday, yep. So thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you soon. Cheers. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
No!